Yo, what's up, guys? So we're back again with some more Pokemon, and this time we're just gonna do what we were supposed to do. We're supposed to actually go here at nighttime and, you know, do Durice Island, the caves. So right now we're gonna do the caves, and then we're gonna go through the nighttime on the other one. So yeah, let's see what happens. So, can't wait. No friend of Professor's Rilla, great. So where are you taking me now? Are we underwater? Oh no, we're not.
Get ready, you've got a long way down.
Lots of gold sticks around. See that? More Joltics over there. Yo, what is in that? I wonder what that is, though. Are we gonna find Hoopa here? Oh, it disappeared. Yeah. Oh, look, they're all up there. That's like what's making that noise. Yo, look at that Gengar. Oh, it's a Gengar. That made that weird looking hole. Don't move. Oh, well, I missed. Ah. Really? All those that I missed.
well.
Hello again. The time of the day makes a big difference, doesn't it? No kidding. I don't think I got that many of Gengar pictures, did I? Oh no, I did. Haha, cool. Very nice, very nice.
Alright. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Great timing. A new discovery. Great timing.
Thank you.
A new discovery. Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Great timing.
A new discovery. I like the way he's posed.
Nice work.
Looks like you got the hang of the nighttime research. Keep up the good work. Gotta go back into a cave though. Let's go to retry. Make this faster, you know? Get it to level 2 because that's where I need to get it at.
Good luck.
He went that way. Oh, I missed. It won't reach. Will that reach? Guess not. Really? A rare gemstone emitted in the wall ceiling. That was fun. Oh no, this course seems a little bit too, like, small. But whatever.
Alright. Nice work.
What, I did get more. Look at that. Nice.
Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. Nice work.
Now, did I level up? Indeed, I did. Okay, now we can go to the other one. Look at that. You've hit a new stage in our research. Keep an eye out for changes, no matter how small. Cool. Sorry about that, I was working on something, okay.
Counting on you.
Let's do this nighttime thing. See what happens. Hopefully, we do this level 2 at one go. Oh, look. I see a balloon coming up right from behind. But first.
Wow! The ocean isn't just as pretty at night. I wonder what the Pokémon are doing.
Sounds like a blade. Let's go this way. Nothing? Okay.
I
Oh, I should have taken the other side. This side seemed a little too boring, I guess.
Welcome back.
Thank you. That Raichu though. I didn't expect to find one here.
Now then. Nice work.
Oh, he looks mean right there.
A new discovery. Nice work. Nice work. A new discovery. Great timing. A new discovery. Nice work.
Ah, gold star. Look at him. He looks so sick.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Oh, silver? Oh, I thought I was gonna get like a diamond one.
A new discovery. Nice work. Nice work. Great timing. Nice work. Nice work. A new discovery. Perfect timing. Nice work.
Damn, this game is all about just freaking timing, isn't it? If you get the right timing, you get like a good, very, very good score. We're just getting started with these after hours research. Good luck out there. I know you can do it. Why, thank you. All right, let's give it another go. Yes, retry. Whoops. Oh, wow. I feel like I missed the good shots there. I missed a kiss out there too. Ah, that sucks. Guess nothing to see there. Well, I feel like I got less photos that time. Oh. Yes, yes, I'm back. Oh, click on the wrong button. Whoopsie daisy. Alrighty then. And yes, level 2. All right. Yep, another step forward, yada yada. Well, I mean, I got those two to level 2, what now? Research Durice awaits. Okay, well, Durice Island. Let's go back in here.
Yep.
So I feel like I didn't get everything where, you know, I kept messing up. So hopefully, just hopefully, I get some good stuff.
Look at this.
Yo, look at that. Oopsies, wrong button. Oh wow, right? When?
Hmm.
Wait, there's so much to see down here. Hold the fuck up. Oh. No, I couldn't get it. Gah. These huge crystals were probably formed by the heat from the magma pot. Magma pool. Sorry, I don't know what the hell I said pot for. Just I'm trying to focus on everything and. Is that grass? Wait, what? Jungle pattern? What? Stone giving off a warm. Crap.
How'd it go?
It could have gone better, truth be told.
Welcome back. Now then, a new discovery. Nice work. Great timing. Nice work.
All right.
Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. Nice work.
Whoa, that's a 4-star. Okay.
A new discovery.
Yeah, well, nice, that's a lot of things to aim for.
A new discovery. Perfect timing. Nice work.
Oof. Perseverance is key ingredient of research. You'll have my help every step of the way. Well, that wasn't much of any points there, so it's okay, I guess. By the way, thanks to the progress you've made in your research, I've got something to report. I'll fill you in once your photos are squared away. Okay. I should probably end the video there. Anyways, let's continue then. Once our conversation's over with him, we'll be done and ready to go. Just imagine plants thriving so deep underground. What wonders the world hides. Hey, Professor, what was the important thing you wanted to tell us? Ah, yes, good news.
Oh.
We've located an aluminum Pokémon on Durice Island. That's right. We've picked up the familiar reading coming from a large empty space deeper in the cave. Which means we found our last aluminum Pokémon. You know what?
You mind?
Do you know what to do, trusty photographer? Yep, I know what. Anyway, I'm gonna end the video here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you guys did enjoy, please don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and see you all next time. Later.